Hi everyone, this is Adam from Furnspace 3D again, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a stencil texture. Basically what a stencil texture is it allows you to cut the profile of an object out of a, or give the illusion that you're cutting out the profile of an object from a 3D surface. So just to show you what I mean, I've got a bunch of images over here of this business woman that I just got off Google. So I've got the original image, okay, which I'll just bring onto the screen now. I then have a positive version, okay. The difference between the two is that this has a black background here. The next image I have is the negative version, where the silhouette of the woman is in white. So this will apply to any sort of texture or object you're trying to turn into a stencil. You need to have the positive image, which is the color version with a black background, and then the negative version has the silhouette in white. And just to show you how I use these, I'm going to go and drag and drop the positive one onto the surface, so it automatically maps. Then using my material editor, I'm going to select the surface, go to stencil, choose texture, browse, find the negative one, and I must just remember to click inverse. Okay, click OK, and you'll see that the woman is now cut out of that sort of surface I used. So it's going to remain. You have to apply it to each side. Basically, what I did there was I used a painting and applied it to the front of that painting. So you can do this with any sort of object. And the way I created this texture is I just went to Photoshop, opened up the original, used my magic wand to select the perimeter of the or the actual shape, created a new layer, which I filled in with only black. I then selected the inside of that layer, created a new one above that, and filled it in with white, saved each of those JPEGs, and now I have a stencil texture. So remember, you can do this to absolutely any image you find. Thanks for watching.